This is News 10 Midday.
Oh, take a look at this. Six Flags Discovery Kingdom introduced this new experience to thrill visitors over the weekend. It's the Tony Hawk's Big Spin, a roller coaster built like a skate park, and each car gives the four guests the opportunity to sit facing one another. Then you spin in circles as the ride moves along the twists and turns of the track. The cars spin independently throughout the ride so that no two riders experience the same thing. I hope you don't eat lunch right before you go on that ride.
That's for
sure.
Oh,
my gosh.
That can't be good.
No. Well, we were just trying to figure out Oishi's name, our Oishi pet of the week today.
Yeah, I lived in Japan. Oishi, I remember, meant delicious, or means delicious.
And then I also looked it up.